What's going on, guys? My name is Brandino. Welcome back to more Brandino. And today we're going to be doing some more reaction videos. It's been a long time since I've done any kind of reaction videos, but I kind of missed them. Lucky D's not going to be back on the platform uploading like any of his music anytime soon. Speaking of Lucky D, news have it that he's trying to currently overtake me on subscribers, and he challenged you guys to make sure he gets there. Well, I'm challenging you guys there to make sure that that does not happen. It's not allowed. It will not happen. So if you are new to the channel, then make sure you please do subscribe if you are new around here. Please, I've been stuck on the same amount of subscribers for 2 years now. Come on, please, just give it to me. Just give it to me. Anyway, yes, today we're going to be reacting to the scariest videos found on TikTok. I love my horror stuff, as you like know recently. And I don't mind TikTok, and TikTok is viral anyway, so why not? So yeah, with that said, let's take out some of these scary TikToks. Wait, what? This is a long build up. What is meant to be happening here? Bro, I'm waiting. What was that? A paper towel holder. I mean, like, there was no one move. I mean, I just get a piece of string to that. Oh, where is one? Okay, yeah. Yeah, don't worry. Yeah, like, a paper towel holder's got flung across the room, but it's fine, it's fine. I know that when I do these things, I act, like, calmly, but if I'm seeing something fly across my room, I'm not gonna act calmly about it, no. I don't like it when these people act calmly. Like, what the hell? It makes me feel like I don't believe them. I mean, wait, what? Wait, what happened there? Wait. Oh! Oh, there was a piece of glass moving. That moved across. Wait, was that moving across and then fall over? No, it goes like across or something. Yeah. It goes across and then falls forward. How do you do that with string? Oh, I don't know. Oh, okay. Right. Bro, it's so blurry though. See, because it's so blurry, it could be edited. Oh, okay, it comes back, okay. See, it is weird. And you can see that is behind the screen. Yeah, that is freaky. I like that they do zoom in as well. Yeah, you can see the eyes, see the nose, see the mouth. I mean, I rate the fact that he actually went in to edit it to find out if it's real or not. Right. I mean, why would you do that anyway? I don't understand why. Oh. Oh, I see that. Yeah, he easily stopped and pointed it out as well. That was clear as day. But one of those things could be demolished by any human. Alright, so here's the noise. Yep. That's gone. Right. I'll just go check it out already, mate. Stop waiting. Just go check it out. You never know. Just run to it. I'll just run to it. Door sounds behind him. Oh, and chair moves. Alright. Damn. Was it string that attached to a door? So did that? No, I didn't move. No, the door shut before that thing slammed. I'm trying to debunk these TikToks, by the way, but I can't debunk them. What was that? That was like a shadow went behind him. But he thinks he's joking as well. That was freaky. Yeah, take a look again. Yeah, look. You see that go right behind him. That was like a little boy or something. That's freaky. What am I looking at here then? Oh! I swear there was something. Wait, I need to go back. I swear I saw something here. I swear I did. I did, yeah. There was something right here. Yeah, look, there's all mist here. See, it could be a like little mist, but like, the way it's like shaped, the way it's got his like, you can see like it's got his arms out here, it's got a head here, and it's got a little dress or something here. It's like it's got his like little arms out, like it's death or something, like Grim Reaper or something like that. These are actually hard TikToks to debunk. These are actually really hard to debunk. What's over here then? Oh, dark mask. Dark figures walking. Yep. But it's amazing how these people capture this stuff. I want to capture this stuff. That is freaky. That's a full-on shadow walking. And you can even see, like, the legs. It's see-through. That is full-on see. It looks like it's walking like a zombie. The way it's walking. Oh, bro, why is it walking like... I don't understand why it's walking like that. Like, why is it walking so slow and taking a long time? The way it's walking is literally like this. Like, I just don't believe, it seems too much, it just seems too real, it seems too realistic, I don't believe this one. Like, maybe they's like, got a person or something, and then they somehow done amazing edits, like, making a shadow, but look, it doesn't even, look like a human, or it's just, I don't know how to explain this, but it just seems too much, you know, it seems too much. Plus these camera angles, like, why are you filming this camera angle in the first place, you know, it's just... There's so many unanswered questions that I cannot explain. It's so annoying. I hate not knowing. I hate it. I have to know. Slowing down. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Okay, that I cannot explain. Like, the woman didn't even acknowledge it as well. The fact she didn't even acknowledge it. That, to me, like, seems real. Oh. That was quick. That happened fast. Look at that. Like, that is a full on like mist. That looks like it's got a long ass like neck point poking out, and his body's like shattered all the way over here. That looks like a ghostly hellhound or something, or just some weird looking creature. Okay, I'm gonna lock this door and lock myself. Crazy. Wow, that's very crazy. Yeah. All right. Go on, let's see it then. Let's see that door open then. I want to see that door open. This is taking a long time. I mean, it was right away. Alright. Okay, first of all, if a door unlocks in front of the face, you're not going to stand there and say, what the fuck? You'll be more scared, wouldn't you? Let me examine this. Hold on a sec. Let me do my examining. See? I feel like... What was it? Let me look at the door closely up at the start. So if you look here, like, it's got like, a little gap. Like, it's got like, a tiny gap or something like that. I reckon maybe, from the angle it was as well, you know when you have like a little credit card or something thing that could go through the door, like a little knife or something, that you could like, pick the lock up and then suddenly it opens. You're like behind the door or something. That's what I feel like is happening here. I feel like someone's just behind the door, flicks the thing up, and then it's like, goes away. So that one... I don't believe that one, no. That one I'm going to say fake. It might not be fake, but I just don't believe it. See, I can't believe it's been until I've actually experienced something like this myself. The day I experienced something like this myself, I will literally show it to you guys. Now I'll full on show it to you guys. After that, not have the pressure break during the match. You know what I mean? Oh, that's standard, yeah. That I do think is... See, that's something that's not too much. That's why it's not too much.
Did anybody else just see that?
We all saw that, mate.
That was weird. That was weird. I could have swore I saw
this,
like
this guy looks like he's streaming or something as well.
And just like fall down back.
I think this guy's streaming.
That was weird. Just like this big long white line, just like float down. That was weird. Whew, that was...
Oh, I think I've actually seen this before. I feel like I've seen this. Yeah, a police man literally just walks past some like random girl. I mean, the quality's terrible, but it could be easy real person. See, that looks like a real person to me. Like, you might just have gone past, you know, just to say, you just don't want to, like, say hello to them. I mean, yeah, she disappears, but... Oh, then again, he really didn't put on the camera either, so I'm just saying, yeah. I'm just saying, I just think that like, that could be easy real person, yeah. But anyway, yeah, those were apparently meant to be the scariest TikToks. To be honest, I didn't find them that scary or anything. There was definitely a lot of, like, explained ones, but I feel like some of them you can easily, like, debunk them or something like that. But yes, let me know in the comments below what you think. And also comment down what else you want me to react to. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then make sure you give a like and subscribe if you are new to the channel. Make sure your notification bell is on. Remember, make sure that Lucky D does not overtake us on subscribers. And I will see you guys later. Take care. Goodbye.